sneak peek into what to expect when leaders meet.
The Indira Gandhi Stadium will host the Leaders Summit on 29th of October. The summit will see gathering of all the 54 countries of Africa. And to make sure all leaders can be seated under one roof, a horseshoe seating arrangement is made. The mammoth size of the arrangement is breathtaking and gigantic.
This is the place where the big India-Africa Leaders Summit will take place. The Leaders Summit will see gathering of 54 African leaders and of course the African Union and Prime Minister Narendra Modi. It will be the biggest gathering of African leaders outside of Africa. Clearly, the African moment for India.
Each African leader will make a 5-minute speech. And the moment of reckoning will come when all the leaders of Africa will come together with Prime Minister Narendra Modi for a family photo, a historic frame that will see leaders representing one-third of the humanity together. Doordarshan, the national broadcaster, will be providing live feed for India-Africa Forum Summit. To welcome the leaders, there will be two entrances. A camel band will welcome the leaders. The walls of the summit venue have been decorated with things like kites and puppets. And how can Bollywood remain away? Gulli is the longest running Bollywood movie in Egypt. The leaders on their arrival will be escorted to the leaders' lounge. And then there is a Twitter wall. With every hashtag India-Africa Summit, hashtag IAFS, your tweet will come on this wall, creatively made as a Twitter tree. The Indira Gandhi Indoor Stadium, which will host the plenary session, is the largest indoor sports arena in India and the third largest in Asia. Siddhant Sibbal, DD News, New Delhi.